Hey guys, so if you already don't know, Capuchin isn't a problem right now. And the whole thing is just a huge mess and some people do not know what's going on. So in this video, I'm going to be explaining what happened to Capuchin. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to be showing you some screenshots and the Discord server. So in the first one, it looked like that Dutbus got doxxed. And all of his like personal stuff got leaked, and I'll show you a screenshot right now. As you can see, he got doxxed, and then the person started spamming his info, and so then that led to the original Capuchin Discord to get deleted. So here's a screenshot right here. That information cleared a lot of what happened to Capuchin, but I have two other screenshots of what the moderators were saying, so they'll be popping up right now. Don't worry, Capuchin is now safe to play, but you will not go into a public lobby. But since Capuchin is down and it might never come back, I'm gonna make a montage of all the good times in Capuchin. Sure, it's a common ocean, perpetual motion, but I don't need
the monster. No.